where genius meets possibility. Craig Arnold is thinking small, really small. He and his team at Princeton have developed a technique to transfer microscopic materials by blasting them from one place to another with a laser.
Similar to the way an inkjet printer works,
the tiny patterns they make help pack more into electronic screens.
The features in these patterns may be 1,000 times smaller than the thickness of a human hair, but there's really no limit to the patterns they can make.
With help from the National Science Foundation, they're now using organic materials to make even smaller electronics. But a laser can hurt these delicate molecules.
The explosion can be very violent.
So they cover the material with a thick layer of polymer. It's sort of like a bulletproof vest. It's a big idea on a tiny scale. I'm Miles O'Brien.